Hi, Saul from Cheap Alarm Parts. A lot of our customers who buy the B426-M module ask us, how do you mount the module in the main control panel metalwork? Now, for some reason, the Australian metalwork that you see here from Bosch doesn't have the three holes in the side to mount extra units like the B426-M. The European panels have it on the side, but the Australian ones don't. So there are a couple of options. The most obvious one is just to mount it in the back of the box like that and put the screws in through the back. But if you do that, you'll find that the main box doesn't fit flush on the wall because the screws are poking out the back. The other option is using double-sided tape to stick it there, but double-sided tape doesn't work terribly long and it dries out after a while. Some people just leave it on the battery like that. But what we do is we mount it on the right-hand side of the metalwork like that, just under the tamper switch. So there's plenty of room for the tamper switch to work. There's a lot of isolation between the WE800 EV2 if you have one fitted, and it's easy to get an Ethernet cable and plug on the jumper cable with that amount of space underneath it. So we'll show you how we do that. First thing to do though is take everything out of the box. The way I normally do it is I pop the little plastic carrier out of the B426M PCB. You can use your fingers or a screwdriver if you're very careful. And then just separate the two like that. I put the board in the middle of the box, about there. And just remember, any holes that you put in the box on this side, on the other side it will be in mirror image, so make sure your Ethernet module is pointing to the top, and also make sure you leave quite a gap here so that when you drill the holes you're not drilling into the actual back of the box. Now, easiest way to do this is I have a punch, so I'm just going to mark these holes with a punch. So now we need to drill out the holes. So once you've drilled the holes, just take a slightly bigger drill bit just to deburr the holes. And there you end up with the three holes in the right positions and no sharp edges. So let's mount the B426 back in the box. So snap it back onto the caddy. Put it in the box upside down and line up the screws that come with them and tighten it up. If you enjoyed this video, leave your comments below. Please like and subscribe to our channel. Also, you can catch us on Facebook and Instagram, and don't forget to visit our site www.cheapalarmparts.com.au. See you next time.